story is about a woman who is scared of death, who is scared of leaving this world, who is scared of leaving her kids and family. She is Linda and she is from USA, Arizona. She is the one who came up with an idea, what if she freezes herself and waits until the science cures her illness and gets unfrozen, gets cured and lives again in the future. So she hired a real scientist and created a whole company just to freeze her body. It sounds like something out of science fiction movie, but it's based on the modern science.
The body she would like to have in the future be non-biological, something like a nanobot swarm, which means body made up of nanobot computers. This process will be like they remove all the blood in your body and replace it with antifreeze to prevent cell damage. Then they store the body inside the cold tank for decades or maybe for centuries until science can unfreeze you and bring you back to life. This is called cryonics. Cryonics is the practice of preserving life by passing the dying process using sub-freezing temperatures with the intent of restoring good health with medical technology in the future. When someone is dying, the transition from alive to dead is not instantaneous. It takes time to die. Doctors can use this time to try and save the person and are often successful. When it's impossible or inappropriate to reverse the dying process, this is when cryonics become relevant. Cryonics is currently the best known method for passing the dying process in a way that allows for potentially restoring good health with medical technology in the future.
We can also call it as cryonics is the ambulance for the future, and for this process may cost around $200,000 for full body and $80,000 for head or brain alone. As per the update, there are 181 patients were kept in the preservation tank so far. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.